like a man who mistakenly believes his worst fears have already come to pass.
Botanical Gardens.
I've got Batman on my tail. I need backup here now.
We're on our way. Hold on.
Sir, I'm afraid that three more of those Cobra tanks have been deployed.
Thanks, Alfred. I'll need to take them out before I drop off Ivy.
Lost contact with the drone, sir.
Send backup, now! Hey, question. Did it hurt? Watching her die, powerless to do anything?
Formation. I need to keep my distance and strike them from behind.
Barbara Gordon worked for you. She fought for you. And look what it got her.
Target disappeared.
He's there. Find him.
Get me to the Botanical Gardens in one piece, Batman. Or you can kiss that miracle goodbye.
Batman! It's not a freaking tank! Oh, God! Come on, get us out of here!
I serve my country.
A militia fortification has been established in the north of Miyagani Island. They think they're safe. They're wrong. Time to find the commander and shut this place down.
All ground units, hold the checkpoint down. Fortify positions. Batman is bringing the fight.
We're here, Ivy. What now?
Look at her. She's been here since before man walked the earth. She still holds great power. But she's weak. Poisoned by decades of pollution. She won't be able to fight Scarecrow's toxin on her own.
Then we need another.
There aren't any left like her. Not anymore.
What happened?
What do you think? Man, you cut them back, built over them, stopped them from reaching the sun.
If I can locate the roots, could you revive them?
They're lost. Buried beneath this concrete monstrosity. How will you...
The bigger the plant, the deeper the root. You wait here. I'll find a way to break them free. Lucius, I need a way to track an ancient root system. It's deep underground.
I'm sure I can throw something together, but it may take me a little while. Come to Wayne Tower when you're ready.
Thanks, Lucius. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
Let's see. Nightwing has been tracking another of Penguin's trucks. This will undoubtedly lead to another cache, and a chance to rid the city of Cobblepot and his flood of weapons. We also have a robbery in progress at the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. Surveillance footage confirms that the perpetrators are known associates of Two-Face. Perhaps Mr. Dent has misplaced his coin. Whatever his reason, he needs to be stopped.
Thanks, Alfred. If Azrael's ready, he'll have left a burning bat symbol. Two-Face's crew is robbing the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. They're not getting their hands on 1 cent of Gotham's money.
We need to show him who's boss!
So, whose throat are we gonna slit first?
Alfred, I'm heading to Wayne Tower parking garage. Let's see what Lucius has come up with to locate Ivy's plan.
Mr. Fox hasn't failed you yet, sir.
Lucius, open the parking lot entrance.
I thought you were here already, Mr. Wayne. Must be a glitch in the system. I'll get that checked immediately. Mr. Wayne, the perimeter's been breached. We have some uninvited guests.
Not for long.
Alpha target spotted! Wayne Tower! Multiple strikes! Drones offline! Armor breach on Mamba drone! Mamba offline!
Mamba
the drone unit at Wayne Tower!
That appears to be the last of them, Mr. Wayne. Your upgrade's ready for collection. I'm outfitting the Batmobile with the latest in ground-penetrating sonar, Mr. Wayne. Just fire out a pulse, and the onboard computer can generate an image of what you've scanned below. And yes, it's sensitive enough to detect long-dead plant roots, assuming they're there to be found.
Lucius, we can't risk another incursion. Lock the building down and transfer remote production to Alfred.
Consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the, gardening.
Master Bruce, I'm afraid those drones were just the beginning. I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. It seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for them, Alfred.
Very good, sir.
Ivy, I've found a way to track the root system beneath Gotham.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go.
Twin Rattler down!
Yes, she's calling louder. It feels weaker. You must be further away.
Sonar pulse so that it cracks the earth and freezes Gotham's plan.
Time. It's over, hero. Goodbye.
Protect her, Batman. They'll destroy her if you leave. Hold them off.
Want some more?
Keep them away. I need more time. Keep fighting, Batman. Protect her, Batman. Just a little longer. Not long now.
You're old, you're predictable, and you never stood a chance.
She will die.
I need to take out the militia attacking Ivy's plant.
She's fully mature. She should be strong enough to neutralize Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope we don't need to find out. Stay in the gardens, Ivy. I'll let you know if the situation changes. Alfred, tell me you've found the cloudburst.
I wish I could, sir, but I'm encountering rather a lot of interference. No doubt a deliberate attempt to disguise their movements.
Run a full analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces.
Of course, sir, but I'll need some time.
Upload the data to the Bat computer in the movie studios when you're ready.
Yes, sir. In the meantime, there are numerous open cases yet to be investigated.
Alfred, I'm heading to the movie studios. Prepare the analysis of the Arkham Knight's stronghold on Founder's Island. It's time we took the fight to them.
Very well, sir. The Lion's Den awaits.
appreciate you're busy, Batman. What with all the other criminal masterminds on the loose? But I assure you, my scheme is by far the most intellectually engaging. So get thee to the train yard.
Open.
Robin's down there right now, planning his life with Barbara. Probably thinking of names for all the little rugbats they'll have. What a lucky boy. She is so lovely, although just a teeny tiny bit on the dead side for my tastes.
Sir, how are you going to tell Master Drake about Barbara? He'll be devastated. He could do something dangerous.
I'm not. Not yet. I need him focused on the cure.
Sir, it was bad enough keeping Miss Gordon's abduction a secret. But this? It's wrong.
We have to make sacrifices, Alfred.
Consider those sacrifices wisely, sir. If he finds out she's gone and you didn't tell him, you will lose him forever.
Batman. I'm guessing this isn't a social call. Is it as bad as it sounds out there?
Worse.
But nothing you can't handle, right?
You promised you'd let me out of here. What will my wife say? How many more tests?
Sir, the long-range scanners have not been able to locate the cloudburst.
Deploy the Batwing and run a low-level thermal scan.
We can't, sir. Founders Island is protected by two radar towers connected to a long-range missile launcher. You won't be able to get the Batwing, or indeed the Batmobile, anywhere near there.
I can destroy the radar towers on foot, if we can just find a way to disable the drones protecting them.
Well, there is one possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
A chance, perhaps, sir. But it sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
I still haven't heard from Barbara.
Trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do this on your own, Bruce. I can help you.
It's under control. We need that antidote.
We're getting there. It won't be long now. Look, if you need help, you know where to find me. Looks bad out there, doesn't it? The Knight's army is all over Gotham.
I can handle it.
I hope you're right. This is insane. We're close. I've isolated the prion-infected cells in Henry's blood. I'll need a couple more hours to develop an antibody.
It's good to see you back. Did you miss me? I know you did. Is it my turn to experiment on Robin yet? I'll show the boy how to draw blood. Look, Bats. This Robin. He's an amateur. A baby! He doesn't deserve you, Batsy. The boy's never brooded in his life.
Couldn't resist, could you, Bats? Ah, look at me! The king has never looked so good! I've been playing around with a little ditty just for you, Batman. I think you're gonna like it. Do 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 do. Ba 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 da.
kill it. Really, we would. No, really, we'd kill it. Kill it! And you'd enjoy it, wouldn't you? Because you're sick like me. Like all of us.
You got lucky, Bat Freak. This time, the Goliath is ready. You and me, Bats, toe-to-toe, man-to-man, freak-to-freak.
No, 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 this will not do. There's no way you're sticking us in here, Brucey. It'll be like some awful sitcom. Two wacky roommates, one quarantine cell. I know comedy, Bruce. This'll get old, fast.
Henry Adams, current headmaster of the McCallum Academy, one of Gotham's most prestigious schools.
I thought for sure you were going to tell him. Come clean like you did with Gordon. Ah, but you realized. Why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic Joker. Something truly beautiful is happening, Bats. I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mind, and it seems like you actually believe this cure nonsense. Ah. Oh, Bruce, forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. It'll be your swan song. The last good thing you'll ever do.